Thank you very much for having us. This is our last song, and good night, or good afternoon, or good evening, or wherever you are. Whatever. Thursday night, everything's fine, except you've got that look in your eye when I'm telling a story. You find it boring, you're thinking of something to say. You'll go along with it, then drop it and humiliate me in front of our friends. Can I use that voice that you find annoying? Is there something like your intelligent input, darling? Why don't you just have another beer then? Then you'll call me a bitch, and everyone will be embarrassed, and I won't give a shit. My fingertips are holding on to the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time you're upset at the smile, I know I should forget, but I can't. You've said I must eat so many lemons, 'cause I am so bitter. I said I'd rather be with your friends, mate, they are much fitter. Yes, it was childish and you got aggressive, and I must admit that I was a bit scared, but it gives me thrills to wind you up. My fingertips are holding onto the cracks in our foundation, and I know that I should let go, but I can't. And every time we fight, I know it's not right. Every time you're upset and a smile, forget, but I can't. Your face is pasty, 'cause you've gone and got so wasted. What a surprise, don't want to look at your face, 'cause it's making me sick. You've gone and got sick on my trainers, I only got these yesterday. Oh my gosh, I cannot be bothered with this. I'll leave you there till the morning, and I purposely won't turn the heating on. And dear God, hope I'm not stuck with this one. Thank you very much.